Audio surveillance of Lucy Kuo, file R835.
The new species from the swamp display humanoid characteristics. But how did they acquire the DNA? Which way up or down the food chain did they travel?
My guess is they're on top of the food chain.
Of course, the ambient wildlife of the swamp was exposed to radiation. Animal mutations, it's a viable theory.
What happened?
The Ice King took over a bunch of militia supply boats. Now the militia's trying to sink their own supplies. I know you want a piece of this.
Yeah. I just got another call from our Ice Gang ally. Cole, he needs your help. Hey, Cole, I should warn you. He's changed since you saw him last. He says they're all changing, some faster than others.
Monsters, prey on the weak, too many to fight alone. Follow!
Together. I wish I had a camera.
Cheers.
Now that there, that is the main.
These people will not forget what you've done.
Friggin' electric circus.
Zeke, I'm at the warehouse. You sure we're gonna find a blast core here?
I heard it from one of my militia buddies. They said it was in a crate stamped with the militia symbol.
Found a safe in one of the crates.
Woo! This will be the easiest blast core we ever got. Go on, crack it open.
No, no blast cores. But I did find some property deeds to three other warehouses.
Maybe we got the right idea, but the wrong warehouse. Hell, looks like we gotta search them all.
Ice guys are out here in force.
They could be after the blast cold, man. Better step it up.
Got some blast shards. Still no blast core.
Look, man, I'm sure there's a blast core out there. Let's keep looking.
I'm trapped.
Okay. I don't know. Climb. Get out of that crap, man. Blast your way out.
nothing.
Man, I'm sorry. Look, maybe we should just call it a day.
No. There is one more warehouse we can try. There's gotta be a reason for all this opposition.
Come on, boys! Protect the merchandise!
Yes! Yeah! Guess what, Zeke?
Anything good?
Oh, yeah. We're real happy. Oh, and there's a bonus. Looks like I found Bertrand's briefcase. I thought Bertrand created these monsters simply to win back the respect of New Marais. But no. God, it is so much bigger. I see invoices for forced conduits to be shipped all over the world. Boxed product Supermen for sale to any warlord with cash. Unreal. This guy's gonna single-handedly start a new arms race. All nations fighting for control of people of mass destruction. I mean, could this really be just about the money? When the guy just gives it all away? What's he doing? Is he trying to buy respect? Pay his way into heaven? No, that makes sense. Guy like that, he's out to save the world. Some grand Old Testament kind of way. I'm just not seeing the whole picture yet.
Hunker down, boys!
So? What was in the case?
I'm still trying to figure that out.
You sound tired. Did you swing on by? Take a load off.
Yeah, maybe I better. Show you my new blast core.
Audio surveillance of Joseph Bertrand. File B-62.
Did you know Kessler had visions of the future? Had him over for lunch yesterday. He said he was visiting to inspect our facilities, but I suspect he came here to Ray just to give me a message. He predicts the arrival of a condor of such power and wrath it's going to consume the world. He called it the Beast. He said it would come here to New Marais, that we must arm ourselves, prepare for its coming. He said we don't have much time.
Sounds ridiculous.
Oh, yes, indeed it is. But you know, I do believe in prophecy, Doctor. What do you know about nuclear weapons?